Hi, I am Payal Mazumdar from Lexit & Company. Today we talk about punishment for defamation. Section 500 of IPC provides for punishment for defamation. Any person guilty for defamation shall be charged with simple imprisonment for up to 2 years or a fine or both. Section 501 deals with punishment for printing or engraving defamatory things. Whoever prints or engraves anything knowingly or believing it to be defamatory of any person shall be punished with simple imprisonment for up to 2 years, fine or both. Section 502 deals with punishment for the sale of printed and engraved substances containing defamatory things. Whoever sells or offers to sell any printed or engraved matter containing defamatory things shall be punished with simple imprisonment for up to 2 years, fine or both. The Supreme Court of India, in case of Mohammed Abdullah Khan versus Prakash K 2017, laid out the ambit for application of Section 500 to 502 of the IPC. An order passed by the Karnataka High Court in the defamation case of Kannada Daily newspaper's owner was quashed, and the apex court bench in this case held that the owner of printed defamatory content shall not be vicariously liable for any remarks conveyed in his newspaper, book or any other platform, provided such printed or engraved defamatory statements are not sold or offered for sale. Thank you all. If any of the doubts regarding this topic, please let me know in the comments.